Yeah, I mean, definitely. They're a very, very good, talented ball club. I mean, I think you guys saw it tonight. They're moving up to Class 3, but they're going to be very good Class 3 team. I think that was obvious. So hats off to them. They came out and played better. I think for us, we just got to come out. I think we need to work on our conditioning some. I definitely think it got to us early on, and that's on us as coaches, getting them ready for the game. But definitely try to – we showed good effort there in the second half, kind of came out and put some things together, and then we saw some young guys play pretty well when they got on the field. So those were some good takeaways. But definitely got to come out and get back to work and show that we can do better than this on next Friday night. I mean, anytime that happens, you kind of get pushed back up against the wall in a hurry. And so, you know, as a young team, you gotta teach, kind of learn how to fight through that adversity. So we'll use this as a learning block, and hopefully we can take steps forwards in the week to come. I mean, he was confident at times. He had threw some good balls. They were just a little off target, especially early on. We tried taking a couple shots just because we knew the kind of team they were. So, like I said, we just gotta come out. I think I have all the confidence in the world in John and. You know, his first start in varsity, but I think he's going to bounce back and he'll have a great season. Yeah, I mean, at halftime, we really talked about there is one thing everyone can control, and that's their effort. So, you know, our backs are against the wall at that point. We just asked they come out and just show us good effort and give us something. And they came out and responded. Jet Reitzel got to carry the ball, and he ran the ball hard and ran the ball well. So we'll definitely take that as a, you know, a step forward and then come back next week and just get ready to roll. I mean, early on we had some opportunities, but like you said, they're just so fast on defense. And I said that earlier this week. You just gotta try to replicate their speed and get ready and prepare for it as much as possible. But at the end of the day, you gotta come out here and, you know, try to match it. So like I said, we had some opportunities early, but we didn't sustain much. So that second half drive, you know, really got them kind of in a groove, and hopefully we can build off that. I mean, you get another chance, another opportunity. This year being as crazy as it is, it's another opportunity to play. So we're going to take advantage of those opportunities as much as we can. So hope we'll come out next week, we'll practice, we'll get ready to go, and we'll have a really good contest against Herky.